Hi guys, here's something a little bit different. 3D Models by Reeves contains 3 die cut models, 6 paints, 1 brush and full instructions. Cost me £1.50 in a charity shop. Looks like some sort of diorama. Well, there's a picture of what we should end up with. Looks like a snake, a frog, and some flowers. We've got to paint it first. Stuck it all up. Well, we've got some paint. Looks like somebody might have started it. Okay. Wonder if the paints are any good. So that looks like the flowers. Been popped out already. That's the snake. Flower. Flower, snake. Are we missing the frog? I think we're missing. Oh no, well, it might be part of those bits. Right, so butterfly. Full instructions, it said. Oh yeah. But not in English. Well, that's in English. Press out the parts, paint each one, match the numbers to assemble. So it's like those kits I do where all the numbers go together. I think I better put some paper on the table and we'll have a go at painting it. Something I never bother to do normally. I think before I pop all the pieces out, I'll just see if the paint's any good. If it isn't, we might have to use felt tip pens or something like that. That's actually a nice looking brush. Oh, except it's pretty solid. Paint looks might be okay. Just have a little try. To do it pretty thin, because most of these kits have never got enough paint anyway. I should think we might be fast forwarding this and adding music, especially being as somebody's got some machinery going on out there. Sounds a bit like a hedge trimmer.
and join me for some lunch.
Okay, just give me a second longer. This is pretty disappointing. Well, I can see this is going to be a very long video, so that's stage one, the little flower, butterfly and whatever. So we've got to do the frog and the snake yet. Next, yet, next, one of those words. That'll do for now anyway.
Thanks for watching. You'll find more information down in the video description. You might like to watch that video up there, and you might like to subscribe over there.